You're gonna have to learn it's who you are. You're Hale.
I changed my name.
That won't change the fact that you're a werewolf.
What if I'm not? If I could dream long enough, maybe that's why I can't turn into one. But what if I'm the first ever Hale not to turn into a werewolf?
To be honest, it'd probably make life a little easier.
And for me? For you?
When they took Eli, you didn't change.
It means you didn't transform in front of your son.
I haven't. He hasn't seen me like that. Not since the first time.
Hey, what was the first time?
I don't know if he even remembers. He might have been too young. Coyotes had come into the house. They clawed through the screen door. Eli was playing on the floor and they were heading straight for him. Transformed instantly. The roared so loud it shook the entire house. Coyotes took off, and there was Eli. Looking up at me. He was shaking. He was terrified. He wouldn't let me come near him for days. I looked at fear in his eyes when he saw me. Kind of get it out of my head.
That's why he can't change.
I think every time he starts to, or maybe every time he tries, he must see my face. Smiling back at him.
I'm not paying for those.
Oh, yes, you are. That's my son.
Better than you think you are.
Eli. The only way we can break the bonds is with strength combined.
What do you mean? What strength? I don't have any strength.
You will as a wolf. We do it together. You're my son. So you're a Hale. Like I always do, dancing through our house with the ghost of you, and I'll chase it down with the shot of truth kept it. That my feet don't dance.
He kept going. He kept standing.
Wait, don't!